And seeing Cara as Heyman looks on.
Paul Heyman knows that Triple H is one of the biggest threats he has.
Yeah, Paul Heyman's resume speaks for itself. He has incredible and capable hands to guide the career of Curtis Axel.
Yeah, Curtis Axel, though, welcome to a WWE ring and a high flyer, Sin Cara.
Paul Heyman, the only manager to manage three straight world champions.
And he did have a good point when he managed two of the three main events this year at WrestleMania. How about Axel saying a little bit ago that he accomplished more in one night than his father, Mr. Perfect Kurt Hennig, and his dad, Larry the Axe Hennig, accomplished in their whole career.
Combined.
You know, everyone though seems to be talking about Paul Heyman and Curtis Axel.
Yeah, there's always activity on the WWE app, and you understand that Randy Orton is talking about Paul Heyman and Axel now.
That's what he wants to do with Curtis Axel. I'm third generation. So is Curtis Axel. Now, I know what that means. Take it from me.
Randy Orton commented on the fact that both are third-generation superstars.
A backstage fallout on WWE's YouTube channel was all about the reaction of the superstars to Paul Heyman's newest client, Curtis Axel. There's a buzz in the WWE locker room.
And one of the things that, the common thread that all the superstars are talking about is the fact that Axel, in most people's minds, is going to achieve stardom because he's aligned with Heyman. To your point earlier, Heyman's track record, Josh. And there's Sin Cara. Elbow to the jaw.
Paul Heyman took an entire company, an island of misfit toys, and turned it into a legitimate group.
Crossbody also ran him out of business.
Huh? Good point.
Listen up here now.
Okay.
Sin Cara now heading up to the top rope. Curtis Axel, for a moment I thought he was a bit outfit, but here it. Wow! Curtis Axel from out of nowhere. That's impressive. I think Paul Heyman's found a gem.
You better believe Paul Heyman did. Paul Heyman knew it when he found it.
Listen, there's been a lot of talk about this young man coming up through the ranks over the years here at WWE. But perhaps with Paul Heyman in his ear, he's finally going to realize what he can accomplish at this level.
Well, Sin Cara tried to do what he does best here in WWE, and that's fly around, but would come up empty. An opportunity for Curtis Axel to take over. One more angle of this high-torque move of Curtis Axel for the victory here on SmackDown.